Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the classical music presentation done by three exceptional artists whose dedication to this timeless art form and culture is nothing short of extraordinary. Join me in welcoming Shri Anindya Banerjee, Dr. Madhusudan Rajam Satishchandra, and Shri Anand HS to the stage.
Held vertically, okay, many of you who are not aware about Surshingar, okay, Surshingar is something which is held vertically like this, and it is used for mainly Dhrupad and Dhamar, the old style of Indian music. And in that, the instead of the leather parchment, you know, there will be a wooden membrane will be there. And because of easiness of moving the hand, it is very good for alap. So my Guruji, Pandit Bimlendu Mukherjee, used to play the Surshingar, and one of my Guru Bhais, he is also trying to revive the Surshingar. Okay. So it's kind of like nobody is performing on the stage these days, but definitely some amount of the effect of Surshingar can be brought by holding even the Sarod also vertically. Okay, so I will be doing that initially for some portion of the alap. Okay, so kindly excuse me for, you know, any of the follies which might happen, okay, and also the critics who say that why you're holding the sarod like this, it's only the Surshingar. As my apologies, it's only the Surshingar which is held vertically, but no harm in trying. The melodies will be beautiful and you can enjoy it. I think in the meantime, this mic is also better.
Good evening, and thank you all for being here. It is an immense amount of pleasure to see a large audience, at least to hear us. Okay. And I am really grateful for all of you coming here, and especially thanks to our chief guests, Dr. Satish Ji, Amritesh Ji, sir, I'm not sure about Bharat Ji, and exceptionally Dr. Radhakrishna Ji. Thank you. And we are honored. We will start our presentation with Raag Hemant, which is a very, a benchmark or a kind of a signature raag for Senia Maihar Gharana. And followed by, we will play Sitar Khani. I mean, after this Hemant, there will be two compositions, one in 16 beats Bilambit Tintal, after the Alap Jod, and the Drutgat in Tintal. Followed by, we will play a Bhairavi, which is known as Maj Bhairavi. So we hear a lot of Bhairavis these days. I mean, always we hear the classic Bhairavis, but this is a kind of Bhairavi which is on the Todi Thaat. So this we will present to you. Hopefully you will like it. Thank you, and thank you for all us, I mean, here.
So before they begin, I think we have missed out introducing one more artist who is a budding sitarist. We have Arya Banerjee here. He is Anindya's son, who is accompanying us on the tanpura. So, ये उभरते कलाकार हैं और आशा है कि पिताजी की जगह बहुत जल्दी ले लेंगे.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.